up, y'all? So, I got a wig from this company. I've been seeing their advertisements all over the place, and their hair honestly looks amazing. So, I took the risk and I got me a curly bob. Let me see exactly what it is. I got a 14-inch pixie curly 4x4 bob wig. It's supposed to be 180 density. So from what I see, it looks pretty okay. I don't even know, like, the density part, I'm still new to that, so I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to expect. I just know I wanted something cute, something chill, something natural, and that's exactly what I got. It did come with a wig cap, and also it came with a wig band, which I think this and the right glue is key to laying that wig down right. Like, it took me a while to figure that out, and I'm like, I went to a turnaround for Mardi Gras, and I'm like, I need something to like hold my wig in case it started like lifting or something. I'm sorry, hold on, because I'm not wearing it. Start lifting or something. I'm hoping it don't look like the church wigs that your grandma be wearing. It might give that. It's a pixie curl. A little more like a Jerry curl. Look a little small. I got a big head. Oh, okay. I'm not true to this. I'm very much new to this. Okay. But it is adjustable. Why can't I do it? I don't know about this wig. Alright, so I had to pause the music. That was just a little too loud. Like, I couldn't hear myself think. but this is the wig. I did play with it already and put some water in it and stuff. And it looks short, but y'all, it's really like, it's really kind of fire. yeah. It reached kind of like right here, a little above my shoulder, but I'm gonna put it on so y'all can see again. But this is what it looks like off screen. It's very much given natural, like it's given. Yeah. And like the more I comb it out, like the bigger it gets. And the texture, y'all, this texture is nice. Like, I like this wig a lot. Like, I might order another one, but a little longer, like right here. Yeah, I definitely like this wig a lot. So I got some braids in from my last wig, y'all, so don't judge me. Do not judge me. Whatever, we all don't look like, yeah, all the time, so whatever. But it does come with a wig band. It comes with the, like, this is the clip, and then, yeah, it looks small, and I got a big head, so we'll see. Oh, Lord, y'all, and this is my birthday wig, so this has to work. went right there in like 10 days, and this took a good 5 days to come in. Let me see. I'm trying to put the clips in. I think it's gonna be cute if I like put makeup on and stuff. Cause I am wearing this for my birthday, and that weekend I have a lot to do. So I'm gonna be all cute and stuff, giving a little natural. Right now it's giving, I'm a secretary. Hold on, let me schedule your appointment. Give me 1 second. That's funny. Oh, I like the way it fit though. It's very secure. Yeah, so fuck back. Again, I did comb the curl out just to see like what it would give if I wear it. I'm not gonna style it all the way because I wanna style it more once I actually put it on for my birthday. But I think this has potential. Like, oh. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. I didn't even like put the water in for it. And then the fact that I've been like, it's given. Hey, how you doing? You have an appointment today? Okay. We take walk-ins. Let me stop playing. But I think like makeup, you know, a little fit. It's gonna be cute. Like, the back is. I didn't touch the back, so the back, the curls. I think this has potential. I'm just calling it right now. Maybe if I stand up, you know. Let me stand up. Let's see. Now let's give it auntie. You looking for me? I think it has potential. And I could cut some of this. Y'all, I was really scared like that this was gonna give grandma. But like I want something natural, you know. I'm in my auntie era. And I don't wanna look like auntie, but I do like the simple things in life. I don't need like, but don't get me wrong, I will take the extravagant things in life, but like it don't take much, you know, it don't take much to satisfy me. Like this week, I like it. I just don't wanna like put glue on it and stuff yet until it's time to really install it, cause I do need to wear this for at least a week. I think I could pass this off as Maru here. Like if they ask me, like, yeah, this it, this me, and what about it? And I wanted to give y'all some real raw, like straight out the pack kind of vibes, because these influencers be like all glammed up and stuff, and I'm like, girl, I want to see what the wig really look like. Like I don't want to see like after you done mess with it and stuff, you know, like is this some good hair or is this some synthetic hair? Because you know synthetic hair is good, but like not for me, because I can't even explain it, but yeah, I just need good quality because I need stuff to last. Like I don't get rid of stuff unless it's like the quality is done for. Like, it's no more saving. Okay, I'm gonna take this back off and just show y'all the curl pattern a little closer. Okay, so what I think I'm gonna do is I went one side and then like it just poofed, like it poofed up so much. And I think I'm gonna do that for the rest of the wig. Like, this is the back is like the pixie curls, right? But this, I don't know if y'all could tell, this is combed and wet again, and it's actually, to me, it's pretty okay still. It just, that density comes out for sure. Like, damn, like this is gonna be really pretty once I like style it in and play with it a little bit. But right out the pack, it do look like the density is like normal. But once you like play with it, comb it out and stuff, yeah, like this shit get real big. So yeah, this is gonna be cute. And I don't know if I said this already, but this is my birthday wig. So all I've been wanting for my birthday is a new wig or my hair done and my nails done and some food, and I'd be happy. Like, I'd be good. I'm just combing out the curls a little bit to show y'all, because this shit getting bigger and bigger as I comb it. One side is still wet, so it's not gonna get as big right now, but see how the bottom get. I'm curling out the bottom changing. Oh yeah, it's gonna be cute. It's definitely giving natural. And for the most part, to say this is curls, like, it's combing through really nice. Like, the hair texture is really, really nice. Like, yeah. I don't know if I used to, there was this hair company in Atlanta. Through high school, that's all the girls would wear. Like, I wore it too, and they hair, it was good. That's what this giving. Let me see if I can remember exactly what it's called. Yeah, I like this. I like this a lot. It looks sharp, y'all. It fit me like right here. And I was scared, again, I was scared about that 14 inch, but I'm definitely gonna give me an 18 incher, 20 incher combo right here. Yeah. Play with the girls if you want to. But yeah, that's my review. I showed y'all what it looked like on my head, but I'm also gonna show you what it looked like on the mannequin head. Just so y'all can see like the full effect, full range, I guess. But y'all, I'm particular, and I'm sure y'all are too. So we gonna see. And don't make fun of my wig dome, because in 2020, I had got this, and I'm like, I'm gonna draw on it, you know, make it cute, y'all. I don't know why I did that. The back. I didn't secure it at all. That was that. That wasn't supposed to happen. Put a little curl on it. I was trying to draw the eyebrow. And I had lashes on here, but I ripped them off. I took them off. But this is cute. We might be a little close. I'm new to this density thing. Like, They have 100% density, 200, 280, and this is 180. And like the more I comb it out, it fluff out. Definitely 180 density for sure. This looks so natural. But yeah, that's my review. Again, the hair texture is amazing. The curls is curling. You curl it out. I mean, you curl it out. You comb it out and you wet it again. It's back to the same kind of texture. So it's good. The shedding is minimal. You know, I just combed out some curls. Like, every wig is going to shed. But this is nice. I like this. Look at them curls. Curls for the girls. But yeah, I'm going to show y'all, like, for my birthday, I do plan on putting my own wig in. And I can show y'all how I do it. I'm not no pro. I say that. I'm not a pro, but my wig will last at least a full 3 weeks. Because the glue, yeah. And I'm not perfect, so I might fuck up in that video. But I'm going to still show y'all what it do. And I also got an outfit I've been wanting to wear for like the last month. So I'm going to wear that for my birthday. And